functional. Now, first of all, when you have that, all that force transfers evenly to the outside of the foot. And this foot has a band of fibrin around it, and really cool elastic fatty tissue that allows it to stretch laterally, right? It's different than what happens down here. So when you make this a solid plate, it's just like, I learned this when I shattered my foot, right? For rehab, I had to have a carbon fiber plate in my shoe, or else I would ruin all the work they did. And it kept my foot from moving. Turn this into a plate, keeps the foot from moving, right? All that force transfers out here to this softer area and starts to break down everything out here. She's got a little tiny bit of it here. She's got a hard foot. See all this movement out here and all this fracture?
I can totally.
That's a result of this pad not fully flexing the way it should. The flex in this foot should channel everything here, right into this spot. And the way hers is, it's pretty. There's a lot of good pad here, and there's some bend to it, but the tissue is so damn hard that it's not flexing the way it should.
And she's 73.
73.
Yeah.
Yeah, she actually, one of her top on this one is 100, which is awesome. So it won't go above 100.
What are you measuring there, Mike? Can you do that?
Hardness?
Hardness.
That's a barometer. So they make them for all kinds of materials.
They make them for metal, they make them for rubber, for race car tires, and some of them are for this one's for animal tissue. So we got a full set of data on everybody, and it's rough on this one. I'm trying to get it for these guys at some point. Somebody that's smarter than me do the statistics on it.
Yeah.
I still say the logo. There's more of us. Yeah. Well, what I was saying is we get the banner that has all the information about the health camp. Everybody who has one holds the banner up and holds the grail up.
Because
I've already emailed grail.
I like this color.
Hey. Put it by the town on, is it?